Yo, people, what's up? It's Mr. HHD, and I'm just gonna show you our town. It's pretty much all up and running, really. Right, where am I to? So this is the spawn town. Yeah, it's the town spawner. It's my bank that I'm working on at the moment. The writing on the top don't look that good, so I've got to change that. That's my house, because I'm in there. I've got a pet dog. Or I did have a pet dog. I hate iron doors. And I've got a really, really deep hole here. Because I'm cool. Just felt the need to put a big hole there, really. Haha. Hate iron doors. Oh my, I can't get through it! Yeah, right, I'm out. This is like a little monorail type thing where you can just go on it and it takes you to another world. But don't really, but you know. I like to say that, it sounds good. This is a shop that I'm working on at the moment. Really haven't done much to this town just yet. But yeah, this is a little shop of mine. Just got some of the essentials for building. It's not even half finished yet. This is a friend's shop. Okay, right. Yeah, this is a pork chop disposer and a cookie dispenser. Set up his shop wrong, so I need to tell him how to set them up proper. Okay, that door's fucked up. Okay, it wasn't me, I'm sorry. This is another place. I don't know what he's actually doing this. I was thinking it's a home or something like that. I don't know. And if you go along here, there's lots of shops you can go to with pretty much everything you need for building. They're really nice shops. As you see, there's loads of them. This here, I'm not actually sure what it is, but we were building it last night, and I think it's more than likely going to be a shop. It's a big-ish town, really. And let's go for a little ride. And, I'll take you on a little ride down here. Oh, maybe not, because I just fell off. But yeah, I'll take you on a little ride down here. Show you this roller coaster. This is it, really. This is the town for now. We're still building on it, obviously. As you can see, it's not that big at the moment. So we are still building on it, and we plan on making it a lot bigger than this. Oh, someone broke my thing. Right, someone broke my lever. Stop my track from working. Anyway, yeah, let's go for a ride and go into this little thing. All this here will be made as thing. Part of the land. The town, you won't be able to buy no lots on the town. It's just for the admins. For the moment, we probably will be selling lots a little bit later. But yeah, this is the little Minecraft cart ride thing that I've made. It didn't take that long, really, because I have the Insta-break tool add-on, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, it took me ages to dig all the way down here, but I managed to do it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. but it will be a lot bigger than this at the end eventually. Obviously we still got to do a lot more building over here. I've never shown you this, it's not really that much over here, it's just a big building. We need to carry on building onto it yet. I'll probably build apartments here, so you know, you can always start living sort of in the town then. Everything's all protected at the moment. Oh, I think that's new actually, someone may have started building on here, because I don't remember putting the glowstone there, so let's have a look and see what it looks like. Little like bridge here. Yeah, they haven't really done much. Oh, they put stairs going down here and you can go out into the town then. Out into the town? Out of the town in fact. Like, as you can see, the town lights up a lot. Everything lights up in the town, it looks really good at night times. Because there's so much glowstone, it just... I think it looks really nice. And really actually puts like a good feel to the town at night times. It feels like... I don't know, it feels like Planet Hollywood, if you've ever been there. I like it a lot, but... Is that... No, I think we need to build onto that as well. Yeah, but this is the town for now anyway, so if you want to join, I'll put the IP in the description, and it's also in the channel description of RPG games and tutorials. If you want a video uploaded to this channel, just send me a link with it and it will be uploaded, definitely, 100%. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoy the town if you do come in. Alright, now I see tools. So this has tools. Does it have tools? Iron items, this is all your iron stuff, iron sword, spade, pickaxe, iron axe. That's nothing, okay. This is all your gold stuff. This is all your diamond stuff. Nothing there, and I think this is just stone. Yes, it's just stone. So yeah, that's pretty much it. This goes downstairs. And there's just little seats and stuff around here, and there's lots of beds here. I put water underneath this glass, make it look really good. There's also like a trash can here, so you can, if you have an inventory full of stuff, you can just chuck it in there. And it burns it up. So yeah, well, not like that, but yeah, you know, into there. And yeah, that's pretty much it. This is the town for nowadays. Trash cans all over the place, so you can throw all your non-wanted items away. If it's just filling up your thing and filling up your inventory, you don't really want it, or you can sell it. Once open /sell, and finding the shop that you want to go to. So yeah, that's it. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Hope you enjoyed the town. If you join it, then let me know you found it through this channel. Thanks. Peace. Mr. Rage HD.